Turmeric, curcuma longa, is a plant which is frequently cultivated in Japan and especially on the Kyushu Island. So I'm sitting not far away from Kagoshima. This is the southernmost point of the whole main four islands of Japan. And of course, that plant, turmeric, is cultivated everywhere. So as you see, it's very easy to see how as plants from a ginger family might use the flowering inflorescences for attracting insect pollinators. So the attraction is double. Topmost bracts are pink-reddish and flowers themselves are yellowish. So overall this is a contrast, pink-yellow, which is quite very visible, especially because inflorescences like in many ginger family plants are not up and not down, like halfway between soil and leaf surface. Very interesting location, still a bit questionable for me why many of ginger family plants do that strange location of inflorescences. So this family is famous also by presence of just one stamen. All other stamens are converted into petal-like structures, staminodes. Actually, if you look on fruits, you don't find them. So these all things are, well, kind of useless, because in Japan, plant is cultivated for rhizomes, and these rhizomes also used for propagation. Flowers don't produce any fruits and seeds, and in that case, they're not quite useful at all. So people wait until rhizomes will develop, and then take them out, use them for all this variety of uses as turmeric is using. One of the main one, of course, is a food coloration, but there are much more of useful things from turmeric. So this is how turmeric, the South Asian plants, is cultivated in Japan. And today is September 19th, so plant is actually still in full flower. Thank you very much.